The Recharge New York program, which was launched in 2012 under Governor Cuomo's vision for economic development throughout the state, and the Power Authority is proud to support the governor's vision. The program is a blend of 455 megawatts of hydropower sourced from our Niagara and St. Lawrence power plants and 455 megawatts of market power. That power is made available to businesses throughout the state who apply through the state's consolidated funding application system.
We've been fairly successful over the last few years, and the company's been growing a bit. And part of growing is maintaining your costs and maintaining your competitive stance. So we took a look around at what opportunities there were in New York State, and the Recharge program, we saw it was a great opportunity and applied, and we're happy to receive that award. Cox and Company specializes in aerospace, temperature control, and ice protection. We work from concept, through design, through test and qualification, through the manufacturing, through the production life, and the aftermarket support. We consume a lot of electricity here. We have a lot of power intensive equipment. Our icing tunnel is pulling near to a megawatt of power when it is actually in full speed, coldest temperature operation. So we knew that our power budget was a fairly significant operating cost. So we took a look at that, and Recharge fit right into our needs.
What the program does is it allows those businesses to offset some of that high energy prices with these low cost hydropower prices through the Recharge New York program, keeping those businesses and growing those businesses. With a 7-year contract, these businesses can invest in their employees, in their equipment, their buildings, and be sure that their energy prices are going to be stable over a 7-year term.
When we started Recharge New York, we had an employee base of about 196 people, and we looked at our forecast and saw where our production and design needs were going to go over the next 3 to 5 years. We saw that we would need about 30 more people to support that anticipated growth, and reached out to Recharge New York.
The Recharge New York program is currently responsible for creating or retaining over 371,000 jobs throughout the state and over $30 billion in capital investment commitments.
We're glad to be a part of Governor Cuomo's Recharge New York program. It helps reduce our electric costs and allows us to maintain our competitive advantage in the marketplace.